Welcome back. We got our little epic. Oh. Pop power, I guess. Just a pal. But and they're like going around doing anything. Hey, you. Alright. So, now that we've figured out how to really, like, play the game and stuff. Wait, what? They're putting this stuff in here for me. How nice of them. I'm putting these pals. Actually, we're gonna take... No. No, we do not capture the thing we already have captured. Let's pet this wolf.
Oh, cute.
So, as you can see, we need more workers. We could have three, so we need two more. I need to rebuild the repair bench. That's the first thing you're gonna do. So we're gonna climb up and get some wood. Oh. And not do what I just did. So there are, like, travelers and stuff. Has to be. Because I just saw that. Oh, we're running out of space. We should head back. What is this? Why is there one there? There's no people. Sucks that you can only have one at a time, though. We really need to get out of this area. Come on. Must be. Is that a boss? Okay, good thing I came out of the wall. Oh dear. Is that two bosses? Okay. How do I do that? Send it. Gosh darn it! Why is my username whatever it was? Did I change it? Okay. Parachute. You can. Okay, so we need to go here. There we go. Try and face the boss. Element of surprise! Oh dear. Wait, you could spawn anywhere? Alright, we need to hurry and get our stuff back. Not like there's anybody else is gonna be joining us now, but... Alright. Just like so. Do you really have to catch them back? Oh, I still have mine. Okay. Alright, well, let's head back and let's catch another. Okay. Great critter, shall we? Yeah, you need this. It's gonna take a while. Yes! No. Took a while, but we made it back. No. Gosh darn it, what was I doing? Just returning, I guess. Oh, I was building more of the things. It's a lot of stuff. Can we upgrade this thing? I wonder. How many should we'll make? We got two more, so. That's for me. workbench. A very good cat. Now, let's put us in the match. Yeah, we'll wait for the river to get back. Me and the cat working together. It's gonna take a while for that cat to get done, probably, so we'll just get more animals. We can. Oh dear, we need another bed. Okay. Leformo chicken. Alright, I can see the reason to grind this. And there we go. What? Where are you going? Kidnapping? Fight! Yeah. Okay, so I don't even need to be on your base. I have them to help. Let's go! This epic crew. Now, me and the chicken will go do some work and catch back up with you guys. Oh yeah, but first. Okay, we need wood, so we'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Alright, we got what we need. A few more tools. Here. This gives you so much. Stone. Oops. Okay, I need to put these palisades up before I accidentally use them again. What is? Okay. Huh. Can you? No. Okay. Huh. Test it. Sorry. Now let's go get some more tools. I found one on the ground. I thought that the one of my houses was dead, but no. Oops. Everybody all good today? Well, we need a farmer character. So. Get to work. Need to find a new animal. Is that one of the power spears I lost? I'm pretty sure that it is. Impossible. Alright. Do not want to fall down there. Oh dear. I almost feel bad. Oh dear. We could be in grave danger right now. Oh dear. From the box. This is what I call extreme Pokemon. Yeah, let him run. Much more rough. Okay, that was good. Shit. Okay, there has to be somebody down here, right? Now let's kill one and see what it drops. Bear seeds. Oh, it's an Eevee! Pretty much. Not nice. No way. Let's go! Efficiency. I need these guys. Or at least the loss. Now let's head back. Okay, I was looking at the stats for the stone axe. This is made from stone, so it's not very sharp. That's not how stone works. Back in my day, stone was the most powerful tool in existence. I don't know where they're getting this propaganda from, but whoever's making it needs to die. I will hunt down their powerful. That actually works pretty well, saying Palworld like that. I will hunt down their Palworld. Planting seeds? We need that. Oops. Yeah! Let's go! Can I come over and build that? Let's see, what do I need to upgrade? A feed box. Can we make this yet? Oh, come on! How'd you get technology points again? It's a long tutorial now that I think about it. Oh dear. Thank you. But where'd I get a watering can from? Alright, so we need to upgrade the base again. Wait, what does it give us in the place? 4? Okay, that's fine. So we just keep playing until we get enough knowledge. Oh, yeah. Now we'll just start cooking here. Can anybody? Can nobody hear me? Cook? Okay, nobody here can cook. So that. Oops. That one should just chill. Oh, so I can do that. Feed this little. We will give it chickpea poultry. There you go. They're all in good condition. Let's cook these berries, shall we? Oh, I did not mean to continue recording, but since I did, I think it's time to head out. After we put our stuff up. Anyway. This thing right here. What? Huh? It's not even there. Are you hacking? I think this little guy's hacking. There must be. That's like, if somebody's really good at something, they say that they sold their soul to do it, to be able to do it. Like, what did you sell your soul to be able to do it? Yeah, because people back then would have said that they'd ask that question. People who may think that sold their soul. And then they'd reply with, like, the cow would reply with, man, I climbed all the way up the water. Anyways. Yeah, that's what they'd say. I'll probably get off this island eventually. That way we get more technology points. I don't even know how I'm getting technology points in the first place. Oh dear. I don't know, like a 180. Oh, this is on this island, I'm pretty sure. I'm standing in the tower. And then we'll probably end it. Oh no. Alright. Well, I thought I paused it. Oh. I'll get Lynn to edit some of this out. Oh dear. We got 35. Torch. Is that what? Fast travel from all the way here, because it's taking a while. Maybe I can get to the tower. This Dark Souls. Start playing Dark Souls back here. Yes, it's fighting now, it's fighting. Oh, yeah. You still good? Oh, Oh, there's a treasure chest over there. This is fast travel. I hope so. Can you? You cannot just fast travel, okay. Skilled Islander. So much crazy stuff over here. You're a new face. Don't tell me, an outsider? Not that it matters to me. Now that you're on this island, why not try and catch some palace? You can get extra EXP for catching the 10th same kind, you know. You know what they say? Pal tamers get stronger the more pals they capture. Hey, take this. I've got high hopes for you. Oh, thank you. Yes, sir. Is your base? Oh, boy. I know just who we need. Yeah. How is blood running? It's gonna be tough. Oh, you can have more than just three pals on your team. Air cannon? Pretty good. An electric egg? Wait, what? It's crazy. Take these fools. Pal souls. With Dark Souls and Palworld. I say it's time we head back to base now. So, and we'll end the recording here, I guess. Over to that big tower. So. And we will end it here. Goodbye, everybody.